And they've got a lot of new faces they're trying to blend as well.
And trying to get Jamal Murray healthy as well. Holly, there's marketing. Wow.
Towns has a reputation of doing it, so.
Markkanen on the move! Oh, the throwdown! Right in Gobert's face. Markkanen is capable of that. Another tough pass. Guard trying to find Gobert in the paint, and Markkanen with the flush on the alley-oop.
You know, it's so tough.
Let that flow.
I think about that too, but if I can get to the rim.
I mean, yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, if I can get to the rim, why wouldn't he? Because there's no one that's been able to stop Zion from getting where he wants to get on the floor.
Showing his fine basketball still.
He's been relatively quiet, though, just 4 points. And what quiet there? Was not quiet there as he caught the lob and dunked it down.
Inbound finds Clarkson.
Clarkson's eyes, they were up, and who did he find?
Nice job right here. Great screen. You make the defense decide who they're going to guard. Lauri Markkanen left unguarded.
Hustled up by Vanderbilt. 14-point lead for Denver. Inside, no. Markkanen, yes. And Nuggets falling asleep.
Jazz are in that position now. Thurl stops. Markkanen, dribble drive baseline. Rolls it. Oh, my.
Going underneath and a reverse one-hander.
Right here. Lauri Markkanen going opposite side of the basket. And the Utah Food Bank getting a $50 donation from Ford, making a difference that's built Ford proud. Beautiful.
Unreal. Under five to play. Tempo's a little slower, like you said, Thurl, just working some clock.
Exactly.
Now half-court game. Finger roll, missed it. The follow, Markkanen, 31 for the finisher.
Right here, you see Jordan Clarkson saying, my finger roll looked good. Lauri says, I'll finish it for you, partner.
But Utah knows how to spread the wealth. Clarkson 9, Conley 8, the lead in scoring. And here's Conley guarding his second. Trying to get Markkanen up going. Easy one.
You don't want to give up that penetration.
First time in forever, it seems, that he hasn't made a three at home. Markkanen goes up quickly with the left hand, and he'll get a free throw.
It's Conley with the delivery, and Markkanen with the left hand flush.
And Russ comes into the game. And
9.5 to play in this first quarter. Utah 3 for 3. Make it 2 for 2. Clippers 3 for 3. Markkanen makes it 3 for 3 from deep ahead of the horn. He has been so impressive in his short time in Utah.
Lauri Markkanen. Conley. Back to Markkanen. His three is good.
With
Lauri Markkanen.
Oh, you have been practicing.
Oh, yeah, you better get used to saying his name, too. You better start practicing right now.
My friend. Here's Will Barton's three. Here's Markkanen on a leak out. He rocks the rim with both hands.
Boyan now with Detroit. Jazz, turn it over. I get the turnover, and Markkanen says thank you.
Not scoring like you want to. The defense, it's going to give you more opportunities and more possessions. Nice little flying. Yeah, the Jazz's defensive end is hurting them right now. They've got it. The offense is going great. You saw the big pass right there.
Lillard, 6 assists tonight. Clarkson fakes, fires, and finds Markkanen for another triple.
Now Markkanen, baseline drive. Long drive, and what a finish by the finish, Markkanen. Wow, that was impressive.
That they run, Markkanen puts it on the floor, goes by Morris, and finishes before Zoo can make a rotation over there and try and help out.
Jordan's got Markkanen on a switch, step back three. That was kind of a heat check. And here comes Sexton, and Markkanen leaking out. Well done by the Jazz.
He's so fluid. 5 of 11 on catch and shoot. Chicago closed out the quarter on a 10-3 run.
Markkanen down the barrel deep.
Is so good at just positioning himself near that basket to affect the shot.
Beautiful Markkanen. That was a nice strength
move.
On the road the last 2 weeks for all but 48 hours.
Look at the confusion from Utah right now.
Markkanen sends in a triple despite a closely guarded attempt from...
12 points, 4 boards in 14 minutes for Lauri in his first game back after missing 3 with illness. Clarkson looks inside. Markkanen breaks through.
A 2-for-2. You just can't guard that. You really can't.
And on the shot against Zion, the ball's loose. He dives. He finds Mike. Plenty of time. In the paint. The kick out. Markkanen!
On the dribble. But dives on the floor for the ball, creating this opportunity for the marksman, the finisher, for a big three. I mean, it couldn't be any more clutch than that collectively as a team.
And can we talk about Mike Conley right here? He doesn't panic. He looks at the clock. The no-look pass back for the wide-open three. That is your leader, Mike Conley. Eyes in the back of his head. What a pass from your leader.
Mike with 6 assists, maybe none bigger in this game. Holly, as you said, a no-looker. He drives paint, goes back outside. And how about just the pose, the lean by Markkanen?
They're already at 28 here tonight in the third quarter. Still plenty of time to play. Grayson gets it taken away.
Yeah, you're getting up that many three-pointers.
Markkanen with the flush.
7 foot, he really has shown this year. He's using that size.
Friday and Sunday in Boston, guys. Incredible.
They put 6 in a row, have the Magic, as Markkanen to the bucket. He ducks.
He was so cute before the game. He was so excited to see Bowler. He came over here and talked to him for a long time.
Yeah, we had a good chat. Markkanen. Bogey hits the 3 and a chance for a four-point play.
Well, Kevin Knox getting around late on that screen. And
got his contact and a bucket and an opportunity for 3.
Missed the free throw, but they get it back. Markkanen for 3, and it's through.
How deep was that?
Lauri Markkanen from way downtown.
Nuts. What was that? Who's guarding that guy? This is nuts.
Meanwhile, the Spurs had split their last 8 games and had dropped their last 2. Markkanen with a dunk with 2 seconds to go. And 1 second to play.
Well, he just...
They switch on the screen. Conley pocket pass. Markkanen in traffic with a tomahawk. Hardy makes the call for the Jazz from the sideline. On the miscommunication, Markkanen takes the lead. He slipped out on the screen.
De'Aaron Fox was able to step across for an easy layup.
Kelly O had a 3, drives, dump it up inside. Markkanen! Oh, nice. Nicely done.
Came back, played a little bit, re-aggravated it. Now he is back, and glad to have him back because Jayshon Tate is an excellent defender. He's also connective tissue and something the Rockets need, so great to have him.
Of what he was to this basketball team, and you see the versatility. Lauri Markkanen was knocking out 3s earlier.
Wheels around the baseline. Lowry's going to attack. Top of Vucevic, and then he yells at him, take that with you.
4, let's see right here, look. Oh, man, that's the finish. That's a finisher right there. That day, they're giving out them shirts. They're going to be.
That was impressive right there.
Yeah, that was the finisher.
And, you know, Casey Johnson talked with Lauri at shoot-around this morning.
Calling for it. 5 remaining. Second quarter, Vanderbilt lobs for Markkanen.
Out of the game, and he's trying to like talk a little smack to Markkanen, and Lowry's just like stone faced. He's like not even engaging.
Well, I'll do it.
He doesn't have to talk. He's going to show.
JC surveying the area, puts it right in the perfect spot. JB down there under the basket, just not enough space to get it to him.
Quick inbound to Markkanen, 3 in the corner. Got it. Fouled and 1. Cavaliers.
Well, we did, and even beyond that, we've seen a lot from opponents playing the Jazz this year with Heat.
Oh my gosh, he's fun.
There's Markkanen.
Oh! You can see it coming. Conley put it right where it had to be when Markkanen broke to the bucket, T.
They did a nice poster for the All-Star, but this should be another one. That is a posterization of Ivica Zubac. Filthy stuff, Lauri Markkanen, and then on the other end, he steps out and hits a 3. What can't he do at 7 feet?
Nets have struggled a bit since many of the starters took a breather. Markkanen gets free and knocks in the three. Miscommunication there on the defensive end.
You see Markkanen just spotted up in the corner. No one picks him up. Warren late to come out for that contest.
The ball is moving. I mean, there's some desperation shots, but still you're getting clean looks.
Clarkson. And it's a contested three and rattled in by Markkanen.
He knocks it down.
Beasley put the hand up in the face of the shooter. The rebound to Gay. They'll go through defenders. Cutter. Markkanen.
Getting out on the break, and Rudy Gay finding the finisher.
The power of the three came into play in the second quarter. Rebounding way up high goes Kessler. That's seven in the half.
Oh!
And on the other end.
Watch the oop bowler. Watch Lowry's head. Watch your head, Lowry. Watch how high he gets up for this. Oh, that's a beauty. Took their time getting back. Only one man between Edwards and the hoop. That was Lauri Markkanen, and they really euro stepped past him.
Rudy Gay put it right where it had to be.
Or will he be bought out? Markkanen, the three is good. He can shoot it from anywhere.
Yeah, that young man is having a great season.
Jazz, a high-scoring team. They score 117 points a game.
Markkanen with authority and the foul.
And trying to complete the old-fashioned three-point play. He's an all-star, so averaging 24 a game. Slicing and dicing Knicks this time on the way to the...
They still got a good team they put on the floor.
Yeah, they had to pick. Minnesota paid a heavy price for shot clock at two. And that is Markkanen.
Here comes Markkanen again. Give them what they want here. Nice setup by Jason Tatum.
This talent now that is revolutionizing the game. It is positionless basketball.
Toscano Anderson into front court. Simone gives it back. Markkanen drives inside. Takes on a triple team and puts it down.
What a drive and a quick hammer.
Great pass. Great cut past the defense. Finished.
Markkanen a score key, the last 9 points for the Jazz. Inside, drive, miss, rebound, Ochai, the lob, the bucket. Oh my! JC to Markkanen.
How beautiful is that?
Oh, I love it. They're taking a run over the top of Olenek, and so they give the foul to KO.
Beautiful play right there by JC, finding Lauri Markkanen.
Rams had a nice start with the Spurs. Nearly 14 points a game. He's halfway there with seven.
Oh, the second hammer of the night. The spinning. Lauri Markkanen.
Finding some high percentage bucket. Look at the handles from Lauri Markkanen. Flushing it down. Nice spin in the paint. Rise up. Bam.
Drive. Green. Oh, and a strip by Rudy.
Wow. Speaking of active hands, yeah.
Didn't give up on it.
Finish with authority.
Yes. And the finish is just downright nasty by Markkanen.
Wow.
Good hops, good size, and even the Maverick bench in awe of
Markkanen. Markkanen into the body of Goga. He got it back after being stripped. Dunks it in. 3:25 to go in the quarter. Lauri Markkanen. He runs over Mo Wagner, and that is a charge taken by Wagner.
And they have won the challenge, so this is an overturned call. It's a blocking foul on Mo Wagner, and score the basket for Lauri Markkanen.
Defended well on the perimeter, ran the floor, and got lost in the corner.
801 career three-pointers for Oubre.
Look at that pass by Horton Tucker.
We'll have to do it through the play-in round, most likely. Oh, nice pass by Olenek. Markkanen hammered it down, and that's what you loved about Olenek when he was in Miami, his crafty passing.
They're basically saying, hey, we're not going to let you be. Let's see if someone else can.
Oh, yes. At the horn, the pose, and the three ball by Markkanen.
Chris Dunn. Wild shot, and another offensive rebound is going to result in a wide open three for Markkanen.
Rebound right here. Dunn goes up. And here's, once again, Kessler over to Markkanen for three.
Just putting it in. Ball knocked into the hands. Toscano Anderson put it up.
Oh!
You have got to love that! Toscano Anderson!
Well, the great lead pass by Chris Dunn right there. Toscano Anderson with the one-hander from the finisher. Looking beautiful. Great timing. This team is in sync, Boulder.
There's another screen by Aiden. Ochai goes under. Walker Kessler follows, blocks it. Fourth time. Walker's been on top of the rim. Euro step and the bucket by the finisher. And the Suns take advantage. A 7-0 run by the Suns.
Well, that was great right there on the block. And Lowry finishing on the other end, but that's not what...
Keep an eye on Markkanen right now with this limited time. Here he is.
Markkanen got a three. Makes you pay.